Hello, hello, hello. Hi, everybody. We're live. It's week 12. We have our usual booking for our warm-up act.
Hey.
Arlo, the cartwheel monkey. He has his own YouTube channel. And send me a comment, send me a like, send me something so I know that this is working. Hello, here we go. After the show, getting the boy out of the trees. Hi everybody, happy Sunday. It's week 12.
Week 12.
Are you going to take a bow, Arlo? Beautiful. I want a curtsy and a bow at the same time. We've taken to greeting our friends with a bow and a curtsy.
Yeah.
We don't like this whole sort of, I don't know what to do when I see people. So I've decided to take on the full curtsy when I see people. Well done, Arlo, are you going to keep dancing?
Oh, do you want to say thank you to Claire?
Thanks, Claire, for getting me the sword and a few extra gifts.
Yeah, Claire Moon, thank you very much.
This.
It does make the hugest bubbles.
Best bubbles ever. Best bubbles. How are you all doing? You thought it was going to be raining. It might rain. It might, but it's beautiful sunshine right now. And if it does rain, it's just going to be like being in a festival in a tent with that lovely pitter-patter, isn't it?
So here we go. We're going to start off with Wonderful, which we've done a few times now, but we've got another couple of new old tracks for this week. So yeah, it's going to be, I'm quite excited. Should we start?
Yeah.
Floating covers still remind as we come to a door. So beautiful.
next on no. as you're playing.
And how's your violin coping with the soap and water?
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, we'll do them a little bit further
just
back. Yeah.
Back a little bit. I actually caught a bubble.
No, it's cool. No, you can do them.
I caught a bubble on my bow, but then another one landed on my violin, and it's left a sort of a circle. So we better not do anymore. Hello, everybody. How you doing? Everyone's sounding good. Niall is online. Jamie and Rich are online. So you can follow their links. We've got their links up. Hello, Nick Steadman. Hello,
Hi, Nick.
Emma, Leva Leslie. Hello, Marge, Mac. How are you all doing? Hello,
Phil Harrod. We're going to do, the next song's called Drink With God. And it's for Clive Rodder.
Hi, Clive.
Thanks for the offers. The offers of the Rodders. The Rodders offers.
Right.
So, sword and hula hoop. Now that's a new one.
Okay.
Vanquish the hula zombies. So this is Drink With God. Hope Richard and Jamie are okay. Ready?
Yes.
1, 2, 3, 4.
What are we doing?
Oh, that was...
I start, don't I?
Yeah. Sorry, I was doing...
You're so paranoid,
Big Brother.
I'm starting Drink With God. It's like Glastonbury Casbar 4 in the morning all over again. Don't know what Rich and Jamie were starting then, but... Right, I start like this. I go... Like that.
Okay.
You got it, didn't you? Can you somebody give us a starting note? 1, 2, 3.
Throw and he said, greed is a killer, money's thief, religion compromised, whatever.
God.
That was Drink with God, ladies and gentlemen.
How are you doing? B Arrow. Oh, yeah, thanks. The disco ball is back.
Yeah,
thank you,
yeah.
Thank you for reminding us, B. Sturdier string.
Might have found a bit of string for it.
It's back. It's going. It's going to be all right.
Well, do you know what? It's quite warm now.
Oh, I missed it. Someone just said they had their first mummy cuddles in 3 months. How lovely. What a lovely thing. Where are you off to? Coming back in a minute.
So we're going to do a song called Hey Listen, and it's for Tabby Gem. And if anyone's not checked out Tabby Gem's lovely video that she did of us, all with Lego, it's on our, we should put it up somewhere, shouldn't we? Where is it?
It's on our Facebook
page. It's on our Facebook.
It's absolutely brilliant, and we've kind of, there's been like 60 comments, so you've all loved it. And Tabby Gem and her dad, it's amazing, we keep watching it, we love it. And I haven't said cheers today, everybody.
Oh yeah, cheers.
It's about that time on a Sunday, where I like to say
cheers. Yeah, I've put a tarpaulin up here because we thought it was going to be torrential rain today, and it's absolute. Just can't trust the. Anyway, I'm glad it's not, but I'm now quite warm because we're sort of cocooned in this sort of tarpaulin.
Roosty today.
Yeah.
Well, what is it? It's Hey Listen. Mm. So Hey Listen, we haven't played this one live for centuries, maybe decades at least. But it's one of our oldest. It used to be one of our favourite songs. It's a proper little upbeat thing.
Remembering it. So,
okay, here we go.
Should we do it?
Yeah.
1, 2, 3, 4. when we wrote that.
Never, never. Oh, Penny. Hello, Penny. Penny says it's sounding good from Nassau, New York. Thank you, Penny. I think you tuned in every single week. It's lovely to hear from you. Penny, I want to say thank you because I think you asked us to be played on a radio station in New York this week. So I think thank you, Smart Radio, for playing Days of the Dance this week. And hopefully you're tuning in. That would be nice. Right.
Maybe I'll say it later.
Okay.
This is Sarah the Devil and Jack. Have we got any... Oh, I'd like to say happy birthday to Leslie. Happy birthday, Leslie.
Leslie Jones. Happy birthday for yesterday, Leslie.
Yeah, it's nice to catch up on the messaging thing. I find it a bit awkward, though, messaging things. Can't we see you in the flesh? Do we say that? And we'll have a drink together. This one's called Sarah the Devil and Jack.
This is off Stones and Bones. It's an old Cornish tale about a very, very bad Cornishman.
He was actually a Yorkshireman.
Even,
it was a
exactly.
Cornish lady. It was a Cornish lady and a Yorkshireman. Okay. Says Sarah Maugreen, I'm marrying a rogue. I'll kill him tonight, the devil be told. I'll poison his supper. For I love another, my mind is made in a consequence of forbidden love. Her lover was young, known as your Jack. He knew of her deeds, he turned his back, but he was besotted. We'll be right back. all tingly playing that. I haven't played that for quite a few weeks now, and it's just, oh, sometimes it just grabs you.
Have we got... Oh, songbook. Yes, we've got a songbook. Some of you know that, some of you downloaded it this week. We have a download-only songbook for you to
I hope you're playing along.
We've loved seeing the videos of you and your kids playing along. It's absolutely amazing. We love it. So keep practicing. Get the tunes. It's £12.99 for all the songs, all 10 songs, or you can get them for £1.49 each, for just the one song. But keep playing. And hopefully soon we'll all play together. We'll work out some sort of jamming session
on Zoom.
We'll have a video meet or something. We'll all do some songs together. It'd be amazing. Right. So what's next?
Well, I want to make a little announcement. We got some news, which is basically we've had to move our autumn winter tour from the end of this year to the end of next year, which is all the sort of dates in September, October, November, just because we were supposed to be doing a live album, best of album, in April with loads of guest musicians. We have some great fiddlers. We have John from The Levellers coming to play with us, and it was going to be great. It was going to be a lovely evening, and we had a brass section and a string section, but unfortunately that couldn't happen, so we never got to record the album. We were going to go into the studio afterwards and do some finishing touches. We haven't been able to do that, so we haven't got the new merchandise to sell, the new CD to sell for the tour. And plus, we listened to you guys on Facebook when we quizzed you about whether you'd be happy going out again in the near future. And we had to make the decision because next year was already being booked up by a lot of the big promoters, and we're
tickets stopped selling the day lockdown happened.
In April.
And we totally understand that. Why would you buy a ticket to a gig if you don't know it's going to happen?
Yeah.
But because we're so self-promoted, we're so independent, we don't have anyone to back us up, we just couldn't take the risk. And we've agreed to support all the venues that we're not going to play at the end of this year. If they want to do any fundraisers, crowdfunders, we're going to be part of all of that. Because they don't know.
And maybe if the gigs happen, maybe if things come alive quite soon and this virus disappears, we might be able to sneak in some gigs at the end of the year.
Oh, we will.
Hopefully.
We will be on it. We'll just do smaller gigs. We'll do village halls.
We had to be proactive on this one because we've had to take a fallow year. There are three festivals at the end of the year that haven't quite decided what they're doing yet. So we might be doing those yet. We don't know.
We're gutted. But we couldn't sort of deal with the worry and the financial sort of stress of it anymore. So next year is going to be such a good year.
Plus we book all our travel lodges in advance so we get them cheap. And we couldn't do that. You know.
Yeah.
So we're going to do social distancing or social vertigo for you. Fallow year.
Can't really put it into words.
No.
But, doing music. Whatever happens, we're going to keep doing music. And as soon as there's ways of us getting out there and playing, we will be doing it, for sure.
Yeah.
Whatever guys and whatever capacities, we'll be out there.
And the tickets that are sold for this year will be relevant for next year as well. But if you can't make it next year, obviously you can get a refund and all that blah thing.
So let's dance. Let's just keep dancing, everybody.
And this is for Mark Bickley and Trish James. Mark Bickley and Trish James, have we got anything else?
Mark Bickley, it was happy birthday.
Happy birthday,
Libby
Mark.
And Oliver. I do believe we might have sung him happy birthday the other day, which was really lovely.
Yeah.
Gorgeous.
But Libby and Oliver wrote saying, can you do another one? So I said, yeah. And Trish, it's from Dave Rudd.
Okay.
He loves you. Well, I hope he does. I don't know. Might not. Might be brothers and sisters. Oh, still, anyway. Should we do social distancing?
We're spilling ourselves out a little bit.
Yeah.
Here we go. Right.
It's not nice. And you're swaying in your gardens. Hey!
November, I'll try to remember. It's all quite a blur and it spoiled my view of social distancing. Social distancing. Social distancing. Social distancing.
Should we do a tarantella?
The dance of a tarantula. 1, 2, 3, 4!
Dibbins says happy birthday to Mark. Summer Fitz says love it. Thank you very, very much.
Thank you very much.
I would like to say, Mike Hodgetts.
Mike.
I'm very glad you're feeling better. It's bad to hear that you've been feeling pretty rubbish, so I'm very glad that you're all okay. And I want to say happy birthday for yesterday and for Wednesday as well, because like the Queen, you're going to have two birthdays.
So we miss
you guys. We love seeing you at gigs. You turn up at so many. I want to say a big, this was from Penny. Penny says happy birthday. We say happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
And I also must give a big shout out to Laura and Juliet. So hi Laura, hi Juliet. And I hope you're dancing wherever you're. I always imagine you guys in a field somewhere dancing, no matter what the sort of time of day or year. So love to you guys.
We have noted that. Very generous donation you gave. I hope you weren't deliriously ill when you did it. If you were, please let me know and you can have a refund.
Much love to you guys. Much love. And I'm going to
But thank you anyway. Thank you so much. Thank you.
Any others? I will say.
Have you done Blake? Oh no, we're not doing Blake yet. Sorry. Shh, don't tell Blake.
I'm going to say Dave. says, happy birthday to his gorgeous wife, bestest friend and soulmate, Debbie. Now, I haven't got your second name written down, but Debbie, your birthday's in September, but he wanted to say happy birthday now because he loves you. And he thinks that we're not going to be doing this in September and that we'll be out gigging. And I really hope that he's right. And
I really hope that you're right, Dave.
That's amazing if we are. And if not, then we'll sing you happy birthday in September.
Not that we don't immensely enjoy standing outside our front door playing to you.
But, you know, it would be lovely to see you all in... So, Dave, that's for Debbie, his gorgeous wife anyway. Bit much love, we're spreading the love. As usual, we're spreading the love.
Spread the love.
What have we got next to me?
We're going to do human nature.
Okay, I haven't done this one for 25 centuries.
25 centuries, at
so
least.
I must have a little...
Yes, at least. And I'm going to dedicate this to Gail and everyone at the Tiny Tea Tent because there's loads of grassroots festivals that aren't happening this year and there's loads of people that have had to take a sabbatical and sit on the laurels and just wait it out. And... we've all taken up gardening.
Would that be Gail at something else tent?
Something else. Yeah. Not the Tiny Tea Tent. Sorry,
well,
Gail.
Well, hi to the Tiny Tea Tent as well, but Gail at something else.
Yeah, yeah.
We love you, Gail.
We love you.
We all do. You do know how to make
and
a
and you like this one. And you told me once you liked it, I think.
Okay, so this is human nature. You might not have even heard it. You can listen to every single one of our Three Dog Monkey songs for free on our website. So check out our website. Mm-hmm. Listen to every song. You can download a song individually. You can still buy albums. Albums are still for sale. And so are t-shirts, which, good news, t-shirts will be fully printed and ready on Monday.
Yay!
We'll take some pictures, we'll show you, we'll get them in the post. We've got a lot of t-shirts to wrap up this week and post, but they're going in the post start of this week. So
it was supposed to be Friday and we're going to like show you them, but it's not.
That'll be
it's
next
Monday.
Week. But you can still order them. We ordered plenty extra, so you can still go to our shop and order them. So this is, I'm putting it off because I'm trying to remember how it starts. Right.
This is you this time.
It's a solo
and
mommy.
It's not Paranoid Big Brother.
It's not.
No.
It's human nature.
Completely different song. Thank you.
wrong. Two, three, four. She talked to him of human nature when there's nothing left at all.
He laid his head upon his shoulder and they began to recall.
They could have been there forever and not been there at all.
As he held each other's memories and the sky forgot to fall.
In the music and we don't think about what we're playing and we're watching you and we're like we're in the moment,
but we are ultimate professionals, aren't we?
But right now there's nothing to distract me apart from a couple of hoverflies, and so I start thinking about all sorts of things, and then I'm like, yeah, oh, might try that one again next week.
Should we try it again next week?
I like that one. Do you like that one? Yeah, well,
should we do it next week?
And we'll try it again next week, and yes. I will attempt. Focus was never my forte.
Oh, and Phil, we were going to do Weirded this week, but we can't find Thini's recorder, so we're going to have to do that. We're going to have to turn the house upside down to find a recorder, so we can do Weirded for you, Phil, up in Hebden Bridge.
Yeah, we will do it. I love
we
that
will.
Song. Hey, are you going to come and do some stuff for us? Yay, we got a distraction. That's awesome. We'll play better now. We've got a distraction.
No, you played pretty well. Just a little mistake. It's fine.
It's okay. Who can I talk to? Tracy Tuffin says that was on the first album that she ever bought. It probably was. That wasn't long ago, was it, Tracy? Mark Bickley, thank you again. I see your name coming up low. Thank you for the applause. That's brilliant.
So that guy Blake that we didn't mention earlier.
Oh, yeah.
I'm going to dedicate Days of the Dance to you, Blake. And I think we've got a little...
It's his seventh birthday. Arlo, say happy birthday to Blake.
Happy birthday, Blake.
How old are you, Arlo?
Seven.
Yay. So what's it like being seven?
Great.
There you go. It's
the
all right.
Best year of my life.
It's been the best year of his life.
This is the first
Except
year.
Lockdown.
Yeah. It's the first year of Arlo's life that he's not spent his whole life on the road at festivals and gigs. What do you reckon, Arlo?
Are you liking it?
No.
No. Do you want to go to Glastonbury?
Yeah.
So do we.
Oh,
anyway, yes. It's definitely Glastonbury weather. We're watching it. You don't know if you're going to go out in a jumper, full waterproofs, or a bikini.
I've never seen you in a jumper.
Or a bikini.
In my whole life.
No, I don't wear jumpers.
Going on in a jumper?
I mean some sort of, you know, jacket thing. You know.
Look, where's my jumper?
I don't wear jumpers.
Look, where's my jumper?
They itch and they're funny.
I like jumpers, especially in the winter.
Anyway, yeah, so it's not Glastonbury. And we're not packing this week to go. And look, we've got so many friends that make a lot of their...
But do you know wool? When wool gets wet, it actually warms up.
Oh, wet wool, don't. Ooh. I might have to go inside. Wet wool.
A wet wool polo neck.
Polo neck.
Sorry, polo neck wearers. Jazz.
Don't get me started on polo necks and unkempt beards. Anyway.
There was lots of polo necks when we did the Montreux Jazz Festival.
There was. Anyway, if you are wearing a polo neck today, I'm very sorry. And why? This is Days of the Dance. This is for Blake. He's seven. And let's dance like there is a festival. Let's dance like there are festivals. Let's have a festival in our garden.
And the video is being put together. They're just waiting for me and Athene to do a dance.
Yeah, we go. So you're still not too late if you want to send in a video of yourself dancing to be on our compilation video. You're not too late because we still haven't done it. So it's 3dmvideo@gmail.com.
Un, deux, trois, un, deux, trois. Let me tell you a curious tale. A dancing play in Strasbourg, the year 1518. And one woman was seized by the strangest compulsion to dance. The solitary figure of Frau Trevira danced through the streets in a forgotten year. Unable to stop, feet rubbed to the bone, she moved to a tune that was all her own as she danced.
Hey!
Thank you very much.
There's no neighbours come round anymore to watch us play, you know. To begin with, there was a novelty in the village, wasn't
there? It was a novelty.
People would walk past, there'd be neighbours coming down, but nobody anymore.
We have encased ourselves in old backdrops and tarpaulin.
You got a riddle?
Yeah.
Oh, what's your riddle?
You want to ask them the riddle?
Yeah.
Well, no.
Okay.
What begins and has no end, and ends all things that begin?
I know the answer to that one. It's a little bit dark.
It was quite dark, that one.
If you have any ideas, though, can you say it again?
No, that'll do. It's
if you have any ideas, do write in.
Too many fantasy series lately.
You might be able to win something. What could they win, Arlo?
Your glory!
Your glory! You could win your own glory!
There you go. Right. Thanks, Arlo. Are you going to come back out for the next one? Is that
no, I know we're going to do All of Ted and Hubbardilia because we've actually only got 7 minutes.
Oh, okay, it's World on its Head next. Who have we got? Oh, they're dizzy! Orc is dizzy! Kate Robinson says she's loving these Sundays. Thank you so much. I'm thinking of a Winged Fairies lately this week. I don't know what's
do you know what it is? I know exactly what it is. Because we've been really worried about telling you about our movement of the tour from this year to next year. Because for us, it's been such a journey, emotionally and sort of like, are we doing the right thing? Are we playing into the fear? Are we not playing into and so we had to make a choice, and it's been really quite tough, hasn't it?
Yeah.
So to actually out it in public here is actually quite profound for us.
Thank you for understanding, everybody.
Yeah, if you are understanding.
And if not, we're sorry.
We're sorry. So sorry.
And but there will be t-shirts. We'll do more t-shirts. We'll do more songbooks. Might even do a nighttime gig soon.
I might start.
Might get Richie and Jamie. We're trying to think of a way. It won't be long. We're planning to find a good way with good internet where we can all be together and at a safe distance and play together and do some music. So we will keep you posted on that. That is definitely on the cards. But we're going to work on it this week and come up with a cunning plan.
Have we got any more? Have we done Alfie happy birthday? Have we right at the bottom there? Alfie!
Ooh, how
happy
Alfie?
Birthday, you're 11!
Happy 11th!
Whoa! That's like two things.
And also to the Griffiths, to my Auntie Mary and Carla and Kim and the kids, because they tune in every week and they all meet each other online to dance to these shows, and I love that thought that they were dancing.
Right, World on its Head.
Then. Right.
Ready?
No, I'm just going to tune out. Okay,
and if you have any more suggestions for a song that we haven't done yet, do throw them our way, because we're some of them we can't do because they're too emotional and it makes us cry. Some of them we can't do because we've forgotten how to play.
Yeah.
Because we're gardeners now, aren't we?
Oh, nice.
Oh, and our potatoes have got little brown spots on the leaves, and they're not quite fully matured yet. So,
why?
Why? Ready?
Thank you.
La 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 la. Are you? things I'll never know. I give a bow to you now and get on with the show.
You turn the world on its head, world on its head. You turn the world on its head. Spin it round, upside down. You turn the world on its head. Let's go. World on its head.
Amazing that you are still here. And Andrew Roberts says that the songbook is amazing. Thank you, Andrew. It's kind of, some of it's handwritten. It's in my sort of scribbles.
And
Tim's scribbles, and we've done some drawings on it and stuff. So I hope you're enjoying it. We're going to do some how-tos. We might do a poll this week. If there's a song that you'd like a how-to video, we might do a couple of how-tos. Ah, just been reminded, it is a Cyber Busk, so if you have any spare coins to throw into our virtual hat on PayPal, then the link is on the start of this message, and I think it keeps getting put up throughout this show. So if you can spare a few coins for our PayPal, then it's to me and Tim and Richie and Jamie share the money, and it's absolutely keeping
us going. And the rest of the guys.
So thank you. Thank you, thank you. We can't thank you enough. It blows our minds. We get really emotional every week, and it's so kind of you to be able to spare even just a few pounds.
But you don't have to spend any money
at
all.
No.
We have thought about doing that thing where there's quite a few bands now doing this sort of like buy a ticket to see you play sort of thing. But, you know,
I prefer that if people
didn't have the money, they could just watch for free, and people have got a little bit of spare change they can pay. So,
yeah,
you know.
We'll all help each other out when we can. That's the thing. You can have some of our blighted potatoes if you're hungry.
Is it blight though?
I don't know. Who have we got? Kerry Webb says beautiful. Oh, thank you. John Roberts. Oh, that's my dad. He says it's a work of art. Obsidian Lala, that's a good name, says a great afternoon. And somebody else, I've just missed your name, says thank you for making it so great. And Gail says
Obsidian,
thank you.
Obsidian, that's a good name, isn't it?
Isn't it? It is. I nearly called Arlo Onyx if he was going to be a girl. After a really gorgeous, very old violin teacher I had when I was young, and she was called Onyx Hubbard. She lived in a spooky house. She was amazing.
Wow.
Yeah.
And she sprinkled some sort of dust on you, didn't she?
She did. Don't know what it was. Still not come back from it.
No.
So, last song. Are you going to join in? Arlo, are you going to join in? Mr. Arlo Zaki Ashton, he has his own YouTube channel called Arlo the Cartwheel Monkey. Please subscribe to it. Watch his videos. He's going to do his second How to Hula for Beginners video in the next few hours.
How many
hopefully.
Subscribers have you got now, Arlo?
I've not checked yet, but last time I checked it was 118.
118, that's more than we've got, I think.
So please subscribe, Arlo the Cartwheel Monkey. Anyway, thank you. We love you. Take care. Be kind to each other. That's the main thing.
Oh, we do, don't
be
we?
Kind. We did notice. We've been noticing. We've all been together, everybody, in our little bubbles for a long time now, 3 months. And we're all being, I think everyone I know has been super kind to each other. But we do comment on what everybody does all the time. Not just us, everyone.
So.
Yeah. And I'm just thinking, you know, we're thinking about poor Arlo this all day long. Me and Tim constant. Oh, what are you doing now? What are you doing now? Oh, that's nice. What are you doing now? Are you going to do this? Must be quite exhausting.
Quite exhausting.
I might have a...
Exhausted. Why don't you do it to each other?
And on a larger scale, can we just be kind to each other generally in a sort of global thing? Because, you know...
I don't know about be alert. Be respectful, I think.
We're all on this planet together, guys.
Yeah. There's a lot of love. Let's share that. So, much love to Richie and Jamie. We miss you. We want to play music and go touring and have adventures. And we will.
Hubbardilia. Hey! Bow.
See you next week, guys. Who have we got before we go? Alison Townsend says, thank you for another great show. Thank you so much. We love monkeys. That's us. We say stay safe, everybody. And we do, yeah. And Jason Shaw says, Sunday was already his favourite day, but we make it even better. Your comments blow our minds. We love your comments. Thank you so much. We'll go back and we'll read them all now. And that's our way of making contact and feeling like this really happened. So much love. Sue Auckland, thank you so much, Sue. I think you might be the one in Lanzarote. So Penny Kilbride, hello, Penny. Thank you, Penny, for tuning in. Louise Turner says, love you. Thank you so much,
everybody. Thank you so much.
Gail, I hope you got a dedication, Gail. Oh, much love to you. Miss seeing you in a field, that's for sure. Phil Mellish, hey, Phil. Much love to you. Can't wait to see you in a field as well. All of you.
Yeah, we will find Thene's recorder and we will do Weirded, Phil.
Yeah, we will. Marge,
stay safe.
Thank you, everybody.
Be nice.
Liz Austin, yeah. Much love to you all. Big kisses. Bye-bye.
Bye.
Bye.